or different injuries. It could heal either. It can heal, and he can have some very good luck and possibly be ready at the end of the year, or it could go the other way. We would eventually have to put him on IR. So he wanted to wait. They wanted to wait. We wanted to wait. So we want to wait till the swelling goes down before we see which way it goes. And, you know, that's honestly, that's where we are.